Hello, my name is Scott for SP Gaming. Welcome to Rocket League Wednesday. This is the day where we get to jump into the game Rocket League. It's been a while since I've played, about a month and a half. And so, it's gonna take a little bit to get used to the controls again after being away for a little while, as well as I'd only played for about 3 hours or so according to Steam. Anyway, I did try to record this episode, but my recording device crapped out on me and I lost the footage. I lost part of the footage. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to recover it. Let's jump into the exhibition. We have here Season 2 Begins. I don't know what this is all about, but I guess it's all online ranked play. Yeah, about that. I've just been playing against bots because reasons. Me and Harper have been talking about jumping in this game and, you know, recording a few episodes, but it's just never happened. Anyway, exhibition match against bots. They are set at pro. We can go down to rookie if we want to. We can go up to all-star and unfair, although... unfair is one versus however many bots. Yeah, so we are at the pro rating. By comparison, the rookie rating is a little bit easy. Yeah. We are going to play with a random arena. And, yeah. That's going to be it. Anyway, let's join the blue team. And 5 minutes on the clock. Grab some boost. What's the ball going to do? And the ball is going to come over here. Timing and all about being in the right place at the right time. Knowing where the ball is going to bounce. What's the ball doing? Oh! Damn it! We would have been so close there. But no good. Seriously. What's the ball doing? I should have jumped there. A little bit of goal. And what's the ball doing? Okay, I suck this goalie. Alright. Okay. Missed the ball. And then, yeah. 3 minutes on the clock. We are one goal down. Doesn't bode well for us. And what's the... ball going to do? Ball round, clear ball, or center ball. Come on. Shot a goal. Oh. So close. No! We're down 2-0. This is not good. We gotta come back. It could have been 2-1, but yeah, I bet that. And all right, what's the ball doing? What's the ball doing? Come on, come on! No! missed the ball. Fortunately, my teammate got the ball. And there we go, Buzz scored. I was waiting for the rebound just in case it happened. But Buzz got there just in time. And go. First touch. Oh, seriously. Minute remaining. Oh wow. Oh, this could be over for us. Down 3-1. 32 seconds left on the clock. Anything could happen. Oh no. No, you don't. Yep. Kick into the corner. And clear ball. Oh, get out of here, Merlin. At least we won't. Okay, we only lost 3-1. And unlock the break your common body. Alright, about that. Next time. Yep, let's go for it. And we're here in whatever this arena is. What's the ball going to do? 5 minutes on the clock. Missed the ball. Alright, bet that. I completely missed the ball. All because of the boost. Alright. And we got no boost. Lovely. And what is the ball going to do? Oh, I didn't want to do that. Can we do it? Can we do it? Yes! It was scored by Myrtle. but I got the assist. I think I also got a shot on goal. We're 1-1. It's anyone's game. 3:49 left on the clock. And I have to love the physics in this game. Yeah, about that. All right. We got a first touch, although we're in the air. Some, you lose some. What's the ball going to do? Nope, nope, don't. Yes, nice. Seriously. More times, shall we? And if we predict, all right. Gonna be good. All right, we're still in the game. 1:42 remaining. Myrtle scored our second goal, assisted by Caveman. I've gotten an assist, so yeah, we can get into it. Where's the ball going? And we got the ball. Where's the ball going? We're always just that close. Doing. Oh, he completely missed the ball. It's not exactly what I wanted to do. All right. 3-2. Turning radius. 30 seconds remaining. Can we do it? Can we do it? What's the ball going to do? Go. Can we do it? Can we do it? Or, yeah, probably not. Come on, come on! We can do it! unlocked thermal pink common rocket trail. All right. I only got a score of 70. One assist, one save, one shot. Not that bad. Anyway, let's jump into another match. And we're here. How are we going to do for this game? 5 minutes on the clock, and the ball is... Nope! Where's the ball going? Where's the ball going? Right there. Missed the ball again. Get out. I committed. It just didn't work out for us. And what's the ball doing? Get out of here, Armstrong. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Come on here. One nothing. 2 minutes, 53 seconds on the clock. And... oh, I have to remember to jump. Alright. That didn't work out for me. Direction and all right, what's the ball going to do? Oh, I always overshoot the ball. All right, did I hit the ball? No, missed it by that much. All right. No. Someone get it. Kick it back. Got it. Whew. 1 minute remaining. This is a close one. It's anyone's game, but... all right, where's the ball going? reflect. All right. My focus should just be on making sure that they don't score. Hey, back in. We win! Unlocked Hotshot Flames. Common decal. Alright. We win one, we lose one. It's all good. Anyway, at this point, I just might take a break here. And yes, we do. It is that time where we say, it's been fun. But that's going to be it for this episode of Rocket League. I don't know how many matches we... Yeah, we only did, three matches? But come back next week for more Rocket League. Or don't. Let me know down in the comments what you think of this. And if you would like to participate, I wouldn't mind having you in the game as well. Because this would be a really great game to get to subscribers and viewers and everyone else who might be interested in and actually has the game. Yeah, you need the game to play. So, yeah, about that. Anyway, thank you for joining me for this episode of Rocket League Wednesday. My name is Scott for SP Gaming. And as always, have a good day.